Bombs began going.
Belfast has been rocked by.
Up in Belfast, only about 2 hours after. Earlier, two gunmen had walked.
The attack came at 20 past 8.
Planted a small bomb by the door and the other machine gun.
A 30-pound bomb was left outside a pub.
Welcome again, folks. Garry's Barbershop for another session of superb music. Back in the 1970s, when Belfast and Northern Ireland in general was a cultural wasteland, along came salvation in the form of punk rock. And make no mistake about it, in Northern Ireland it saved souls and it saved lives. So in the spirit of 1977, I give you Wasted Talent.
Let's go. It's a booby attack. Overcoat's on! Overcoat's on! Stop.